name is Jessica Grimsland, and I am a stylist. And what I like to do is to help women feel confident about getting dressed in the morning every single day, and to create a closet where all of the pieces in their closet is something that makes them feel confident and allows them to be creative. My mom always dressed for every occasion, no matter what it was. So she was that one person in church that always looked impeccable. Whether it was coming to a parent-teacher conference, everyone would be like, "Your mom is dressed to the nines," and she was. She always dressed really nice, she always smelled really nice, and was always put together. And I didn't really think about that as a kid, but looking back, she just had pride in herself and always put her best foot forward. And that was something now that I'm looking back at and saying, like, I really admire her for doing that. Slow fashion really came about through my love of Alyssa Beltempo. And so she's someone that I followed. And I never had really given thought to what happens to your clothes when you're done with them, or they don't fit, or you take them to Goodwill, right? And they don't sell. And so I was like, I can really take fashion, something I'm interested in, and also be really ethical and sustainable with it. And I could make a difference. And so I started to look at, okay, how can I shop, but also be kind to the planet? And consignment shopping was something that really came to the forefront. And now it's just the only thing that I do. So if you're interested, the first thing you would do would be to contact me. And the best place to contact me is on Instagram. And usually when I have someone who wants to come and have me work with them, we do a Zoom call, that's the first thing. And we talk a little bit about what you want, what your current style is. Do you have a style? We take a little bit of an inventory of events in your life. What does your daily life look like? And so that's about a 60-minute call. Then after that, we will either set up a time to go to your home and work with you in your closet, take inventory, and then I come back here and get to work and shop for some of those things or give you ideas. So we have kind of two different ways. Number one, I can shop for you personally and just bring those items to you. Or number two, I can help you kind of get on the path of your style and go through your closet and sort of edit through those pieces.